As you can see in the Tsukimichi Moonlit Fantasy Season 2, Episode 11, Makoto wanted to be more strong. Makoto finally learned to utilize the mana outside of his body. He used concealing Kai to hide his mana. Then he concentrated his mind until he saw the results. After a while, he gained control of his mana and gained the state where he can release a physical form of his mana known as mana matter.
よし、外に出した魔力を使うことに成功。